Hey guys, welcome to our quick video. I am going to quickly show you how to search for just humans and vehicles that have been going by in a particular day or time. So providing you set up smart analysis, if you haven't, check it out below. It's a really good feature on all the new Hikvision DVRs. But now what we're going to do is a smart analysis search, okay? So what we have is got human search and vehicle search. So let's do a human search. Just going to search today and we'll see what happens. Okay, oh, that's me in the office working. As you see, it's picked up all the human motion and it's made light into the little snippets. Okay, so this is me working. Let's see what happens. So it gives you a nice little snippet for me, you know, concentrating hard at work. Okay, and then we're just doing a vehicle search. Okay, so this is all today, so we just click on the search. I mean, look how sensitive these cameras are. It can pick up the vehicles going in the top here. Okay, I know it's not exactly a car, but still. All right, see here, I think they picked up a car here. So as you see here, might have someone been scratched or something, car got scratched. I just want to check out all the vehicles. Boom, and it catches the vehicles, even if it's just a little bit, guys. So that is a great little feature there. And that's how you use smart analysis for human and vehicle searches. Thanks for watching, catch another one.